Okie dokie, it's 6 o'clock in the morning or 6:30 in the morning. It's cold outside. It's only 15 degrees Celsius, but it should be in mid-20s, low to mid-20s this afternoon. So, get enough. It is really overcast though. I mean, wow. Yeah, it is threatening to rain in our general direction. Anyways, I just watched a fellow play the pipe organ. It was my favorite pipe organ type music. It was one of the first things I've ever heard on the pipe organ, in fact. That being Toccata and Fugue in D minor by Johann Sebastian Bach. It's epic, to say the least. It wasn't the most, wasn't the greatest rendition I've ever heard, but it was, cool because it's just a great song. It depends on the organ. This was a smaller venue, smaller church. And the pipe organ wasn't resonating like it does in a large cathedral. I was lucky enough to see it in to see one or hear one live and in person in a cathedral in Montreal many years ago, and it was like, wow. You can feel it. You can literally feel the resonations from the pipe organ. It was, of course, a cassavant, which is made in Quebec. The cassavant organs are made in Quebec. They are the world's greatest pipe organs, to say the least. So, Anyways, my allergies are bloody killing me too. Anyways, yeah. But yeah, the pipe organ was just something to experience. It really was. If you have the opportunity to hear one in a large church like that, a cathedral, do it. Just do it. It's worth it. Anyways, yeah, my eyes are just burning, itching here. I don't know what's in the air, but it's doing me in. So, well, that's life. That's life. Yeah. No coffee today. The other Dave is sick, and one of my other friends doesn't want to go, and the other two aren't showing up. So it would just be two of us, and I didn't really want to go in the first place because my back is kind of hurting. So I'm just gonna stay here and watch movies. So that's the way it goes. Yeppers. Ah, so I see Disney Plus is going up. What is it? 38% in the United States. Wow. Yeah, that's a big jump. Being that they made what, $62 million, $62 billion or something like that. It was like, what the hell? Yeah, can't make enough money, it's unbelievable. It's rich people getting richer, and they don't get it. Yeah, they're the number one streaming service now. They beat out Netflix because Netflix was too much money and people switched. Plus, all the good shows are Disney shows anyways, and the contract for being able to watch that stuff on Netflix is ending. So people are switching to the Disney. So, but yeah, if you keep raising the prices like this, people are gonna stop watching you. It's that simple. It's getting to the point where see if you might as well have cable again. So, cable just isn't as good though. I'm sorry. I was paying twice as much, more than twice as much for cable than I am for streaming services. And I wasn't getting everything that I wanted. And it was, I was paying for a lot of stuff I didn't want. I mean, a lot of stuff that I didn't want. You get a cable package, one of the channel packages, the theme packs. And you're watching literally one TV show or TV channel out of it, and the rest you're never gonna watch, and it's just pointless. Unless you're like my one friend and you just sit there flipping channels all day because you can't pay attention long enough to watch an entire show, then it's pointless to have all these channels. Yeah, he just sits there and flips channels all day. That's what he does. You betcha. Just too expensive, just way too expensive. The most expensive one I'm paying for is Crave, but I watch a ton of stuff on Crave. That's got HBO and the HBO content and stuff, and the Crave content and some other stuff. I forget, Showtime or something like that. Or Showcase or whatever it is in Canada. Anyways, yeah, it's got all that stuff. So it's got a lot of stuff that I like. Second favorite is Disney Plus. I got rid of Netflix because I was just, it's not worth the value. It's not of value to me. I wasn't watching enough to bother. I was watching maybe one series a month, literally, and maybe three movies a month. And usually the movies weren't that good. Most of the really good movies I watch are on Prime, so I enjoy them. There is one show that I would desperately like to watch, but it's not worth $12.99 a month to watch. One show. So it's in a theme pack. I forget what it's called, but yeah, there's a whole bunch of TV channels worth of content on there, but basically, there's just the one show that I would want to watch, and it's just way too much money for it. But if you have kids, it's a great package to get. And there's no way I'm gonna remember the name of it, but it's one of the add-ons for Prime. But it's got YTV and a whole bunch of other stuff, which is youth TV, and it's got a whole bunch of younger people content and teenager content and young adult content, you know. But there was that one show that I liked, but yeah, that's life. Anyways. Birds flying. I'm distracted. Anyways, that's it. That's all. You have a fabulous day and keep smiling.